breaking news at a high school on the west side. Police called the UCAN Academy. They were called there after a student jabbed a teacher, we're told, with an unknown object. The teacher wasn't seriously hurt, but the police took the student away. He's waited to be charged right now. UCAN Academy is an alternative school in the Humboldt Park neighborhood.